Hello and welcome to the Legend of Grimrock 2. This is the tomb. And here we are out in the castle. This is colloquially known as the top ledge. We haven't actually finished off the tomb, so that's what we're going to do now. I wonder if we've got any freeze bombs. Doesn't look like we do, which is a bit of a problem. Anyway, we've got a special way of getting into the tomb, which is this way. It's got a ladder. So we can go up this way. Oh, that was pretty impressive, but there are three or four spiders in this place. So it's kind of right down the back here in this area. Maybe that was the last one, but there's loads of stuff to collect in this place. All right. So we can get these horrible dogs to follow us. We'd give us a right old punishment on this lightning track. In fact, if you get to follow you out of here, with a bit of luck. Blood, there was loads of them. Bloody hell, this is not turning out too well, is it? But you can lead them down this way, and they will go off to the jolly old dog's home. Oh, they're not coming. Well, oh, there they are, look. This is getting worse and worse, I've got to say. This is getting worse and worse. What's the bloody... jumped up and bit me, the little sod. God. Right. Talk about dangerous. Oh boy. We got one of those crystal things. No, we used them all up. Ah, oh, there you go. Dangerous old place around. There's no two ways about it. Another way to exit out of here. We can exit through this direction. This is the place with all the cube keys. You need 5 cube keys to open this door. We've only got one at the moment. So we can go into the library. If you check out this place, it's got a cannonball. That is a secret stash room in there. There's a puzzle thing here. We need a rapier sword for that. If you're running out of air in here, because your team are getting a bit... that sorts that out. So up here, we still need to solve the puzzle up here with these. There's a teleporter here that needs to be activated. And the clues are, play Misty for me. Oh my god. We got the flutes, look. So that's one of them. It says play Misty for me, that's one of the clues. So put that in, but we need the other one as well. Oh, we got the other one, have we? Have we got the timepiece? Let's have a look. No, we haven't got it. Got it yet. So I've got to double check. Doesn't look like we found it yet, no. Still out there waiting to be found, so as soon as we do get it, right, so where are we? Oh, there's the blue stones right there, so we can be restored. So now we're going to go on these missions. Each mission you go on with these three blue buttons, you get a round key. So we might as well do that now. Yeah, actually, on second thoughts, there is another thing we want to get done. Because you can mount up loads and loads of stuff on these missions. He's not even got his bow, look. Come on, arrows on there. He's got this stuff that he does no longer need. He's got his wearing better stuff, to be honest. Oh. Yeah, he doesn't need that anymore. This is heavy armour, which is fantastic. I don't think she's... Is she qualified on it? Yes, she is. But what about mine at all? See, he's not. He's not qualified on it, otherwise he can have it. So there's no point having this, no point having that, because he's not qualified on it. Oh, look, icons. Icons, definitely. Empty sack. That is no longer required. I'll tell you what, he can have that. Just sort a few things out. He needs his bow. Oh, there's his bow there, look. That's looking a lot better. What is she qualified on? Oh, she's qualified on light weapons. So what happened to that sword that she got from down below? Not too sure. Probably around here somewhere. No, it's not there. This is what it comes down to, isn't it? You get these things and they get lost. That is terrible. That is dreadful. Gone. That is terrible, man. Has she got it on her somewhere? Wow. Right, we'll have to do without it, I suppose, which is a terrible shame. But he went down and found the flipping thing. Right, so now what we want to do is go on a bit of a hunt, get some food, fill this sack up, I think. in one. Should keep us going for a while. That's an entire sack full, and not only that, he can go up on armour now, but he's not quite got to the heavy armour, unfortunately. He's gone up on firearm, so we'll soon be able to go back and these turtles keep up the food supplies. Right, that's probably enough. Now what we're going to do is we're going to clear out these catacombs, because it's a bit infested down here at the moment. So if we can go through and clear this lot out, otherwise you get cornered later on. Shouldn't have too much trouble doing it. Should be a piece of cake. Having said that, maybe we should get the Rat Master to do some potions, just in case. And then the Minotaur can soothe his sore groin. 15 arrows is not bad. In here there is actually a, we could have had those earlier on, there's a cutlass in here, which if you do this earlier on in the game, of course it would be really good to have, but at the moment it's all a bit late. We could have done it a lot earlier than this, but we didn't bother, so don't really know if it's worth doing now. God, some great sound effects down here. So here we are, look. On the other side of this is like the advanced catacombs, which we'll be going to shortly anyway. Down in this direction is the cutlass. Ah, here we are, look, we're getting closer to the location of the cutlass. In fact, we're right here now. So what we need now is some of this juice. That's it, we'll be alright now. Just a secret button in this corner. You press it, and this is where the cutlass is. Oh, There it is. There's the cutlass. So the rat master can have that, I suppose. Oh, a few other bits. There's a... what's this one? Oh, healing potion 4. Very nice. Fireball, that's not bad. Oh, this spell's a good one. That's not bad. I like the 4 healing potions. Can't say fairer than that. And you get the cutlass. If you look on this, light weapons 1, he can't do it. He never got qualified on light weapons, did he? So, I don't know. It's a... it's, where are we going? There we go. So we've got loads of food from the beach. Got the cutlass for the rat master. I keep on going the wrong way. And we cleared this place out. Of course, we're coming back to this place soon. End up on the other side of that door. Missions to go on. 3 of them. This is mission 1. Oh, it's quite an easy one, this one. Quite an easy one to start. It's on fire. Get a fire extinguisher. Interested in this place, you've got about 10 wyverns that are all queued up. Don't know if you can see them from here. In that direction is like that. Oh, I tell you, what the ick is that? That's wyvern headquarters, I think. But if you, where is the round key we're supposed to get from here then? What are you supposed to get from here? Oh my giddy aunt, I say. Wow. Oh, he's just taking all my arrows. Thanks. Oh, that's 157 sword. That's pretty good. Right, I'll have my arrows back now if you don't mind. Those mosquitoes are difficult. They really are. Oh, keep them coming. Keep them coming. God, charming. Okie dokie. Well, that wasn't too clever. Not at all. Thought this was an easy one as well. She has gone up. She can have total armour. She's a bit hungry, so she can have some food. Where's his bow gone? Here it is, look. This is where you can see. Ah. Blimey, this place is relentless. Wow. They're quite hard to defeat with the old swords. Right. And what I want to know is where is my round key that I'm supposed to get for each flipping mission? That you go down to. Oh look, here's the wyverns, look. There's about 10 of them. That's another one of the missions that we go. I think, is it the blue buttons? I'm not too sure, but well, you go in there and you get, I think it's cube keys in there actually. Yeah, out of the 5 cube keys, there's 3 of them in there. Right, we're out of here. Ah, this is where the round key is. Gotta be, innit? Oh, I'll tell you what, potion of resurrection. And there's the round key. So we've got one round key. Where are we now? I think I know where we are now. Oh, crikey. Where are we now then? Oh, it's this flipping place where we got duffed up by the ogre. Fang is starving. You have. These are brilliant, these things are, for fighting these twiglets. These are definitely the way to go. They're quite handy. Hear an ogre stomping around. There he is, there, look. My goodness me, here we go. I'll tell you what, I think we're going to bring back the old dungeon master. Three of those things, so why not? Oh, look, the ogre's right there, look. Charming. He's in the queue as well. Oh, he's going the other way. Standing there at the moment. Here he comes. I think we better get out of here. I think we better make a move. How do we exit out of this place? Oh, we're going the right way. We could be alright. I think this is the way. Yeah, this is the exit out of here, thank goodness. Right, that was okay. That worked out well. So we've got one round key out of that. We've got one round key. So naturally, we don't want to repeat the same mission again. So you will note that one of the teleporters is no longer working. The one that's no longer working is the one we've just done. So we did go on that one before. That's gone out. You mean you can turn it back on again. But we want to go on the next mission. Here we are on the next mission. It says, why is a raven like a writing desk? Why is a writing desk like a raven? Well, you're supposed to work all that out. You're supposed to work all that out, you know. The next round key. So we've got two round keys now. I think we're going to need some bombs. This little lineup. Oh my goodness, it's one of these things. That is bad news. Mind you, we can go back in there. Oh no! Charming. That is pretty charming, that is. This looks like really bad news. I don't know what we're going to do now. Oh, that was easy. Another one of those things. Great. I think the best idea is to wedge ourselves in here. So he's going to go up on heavy armour. He's going to go up on firearm. Cool, we've got some right old skills out of this. God, I hate that. That big flipping herder is the biggest threat to us out of the whole lot. Yay, we're out of here. We done well. This is a dead end. Apart from this staircase, where the heck does that go? Where's this? Where the heck is this? Flipping heck. Where the smeg is this? Beleaguered Knights. Oh, I don't think there's anything up here worth having. I think I've got a feeling this is like the dog's home from that. I think this might be wrong. Could be wrong on that. Not too sure. Well, I think there's some loot to be had. If you've got the patience to find it. Some stuff. I Look, they're all lining up. I don't know. Don't know really. Save this and come back a bit later. Where did we actually come from? Sounds like there's quite a few dogs that have fallen down from the tomb to me. This place. Right, if we go round, oh crikey. We go round, oh this goes out this way. Oh, I think we're going to be okay. This is a bit of a salvation. Yeah, this is a better way out. Let's see if we can have a little sneaky sleep in here to restore the troops. Now let's have a look at the map. We're going to go through that cut through thing. Oh, these are closed! These doors are closed. Look, this is why they're closed, because of this. Oh dear. Right. Don't tell me we've got to go down that flipping trapdoor thing. Where does this go then? Oh, well, that's easy. No sweat. No sweat. In fact. We've got two of the round keys out of the three that we want. Another thing is, this bloke now is up on full heavy armour, so the first thing we're going to do is give him his heavy armour when we get back to the blue stones. That is going to be brilliant. Can go back and find his heavy armour. She's just here. Right. He's completely qualified on heavy armour. So every bit of heavy armour, which is this one, he can wear without penalty. That is massive. That is absolutely brilliant. Has he got? That's heavy armour as well. Oh! Wait a minute. Yeah, she's got the other one. But he can wear these heavy armour boots. So we're like, yeah, they're just light armour. He can wear the heavy armour ones now. Brilliant. Let's have a look how these compare. This is protection plus 4. Actually, these are better for him. What is our friend here? What's he got? Yeah, that's not too bad. So, done pretty well out of that. This is evasion plus 2. Oh, this is evasion plus 4. I don't need that anymore. Although, we could keep it for the Minotaur, I suppose, in case he goes back to it. What is he on? Skills for his heavy weapons too, which is what he's using right now. Right, one mission left, which is this one. Oh boy. We are back in the mine. So when you got all this lot coming towards you, certainly let two of them come over, but then... Because otherwise, it's a bit much. They're easy to fight, sometimes they're not, but you can do with a rest in between fighting two at a time if you've got all seven of them to take on at the same time. That's a bit much. There's two of them now, so close the door. There's another couple left yet. You don't want them, you don't want to take them all on at the same time. There's a lever around the corner here. That opens one of the doors. So now you can go back into the old mine. The one that we came into, if you wish to. There's a strange old place just below there to have a look at if you're curious. And here is the third. Now we've got three round keys. See? One, two, three. It's all been done. All been done, so now we can actually go back to that bumblebee place and go onto the Medusa's arena, because we've got the three round keys now. Alright. He can use that gun now. We can go back to the Bluestones to get that gun. It's quite a decent weapon as well. It's as good as the bow he's got, if not better. That's a pretty good result. So the stairs out of here is just around here. We can go and do the Medusa mission now, because we've got the three keys. So, how do we get to the Medusa mission? What's going on in here? We still didn't finish this mission off. There's still more loot to be had, but it's a flipping dangerous place, so I thought, yeah, I'll leave that. So that is the three round keys to sort out. So we'll see that on the next section. Cheers, see you then.